custodian of this book.
Thank you, Miss Lisa. But Paimon thinks we're forgetting something. Look, over there on the shelf. Isn't that the Teyvat travel guide? And look how many copies there are.
The Teyvat travel guide is a serial publication. It is not part of the library's formal collection.
Oh.
Take one. Consider it your compensation for being Lisa's little helper today. With you by my side, my troublesome work was a little less dull than usual.
The Teyvat travel guide was just bait to get us to do a day's work.
I hadn't anticipated that a few routine returns inquiries would take us out of the city, let alone down into some underground ruins. As compensation for dragging you into all this bother, take these souvenirs.
Wow! Lisa went and bought us some special souvenirs!
In fact, they were intended for our next outing. But, never mind. We can discuss next time's activity when the time comes. I hope you are looking forward to it.
I'll be fine.
sorry. Dodge this!
Ha!
Not so hard! No blink!
Two kids sure can run.
You can't keep up with me!
Thank you. freeze! Freeze! Don't push your luck!
Add Astra.
A strange wanderer.
Greetings. I am Timaeus, researcher of alchemy. Welcome to Mondstadt. Alchemy is a craft that has been passed down since ancient times, but it is barely understood in the present. Its mechanisms are magical and mysterious, completely unlike the principles that shape our understanding of the physical world. If we can get the hang of this, we should be able to create some pretty awesome stuff.
This must be your alchemist's workbench.
That's right. Why not give it a go yourself? You'll be fine. The procedure's actually very simple. If you're interested, I could show you the basics.
Cool!
All we are really doing is following the methods of the ancients as best we can. Much as one who uses a wind glider needs not understand how it was built in order to glide, the difference with alchemy is that every time I think I finally understand how it's supposed to work, something totally unexpected happens.
Hey! You shall have no other Paimon before this Paimon!
Unfortunately, my skills are not that advanced. There's a lot of other mysterious recipes I have to research first. Over the course of your adventures, you should come across some alchemist notes from ancient civilizations. And as your adventure rank increases, more recipes will become available to you.
Why are you so obsessed with other Paimons? Do I no longer satisfy your Paimonial needs?
You two are a fascinating pair, I must say. Well, see you next time. May the wind bring you good fortune on your path ahead.
An adventure. As in business, you always have to seize the opportunity while it's there.
Yeah.